In this question, we have given that the constant current of I 6 ampere flows in the straight wire and the loop moves.